Okay, I'm gonna take a little bit more time and explain on the manifestation of a caterpillar. Caterpillar, cocoon, butterfly. You meet your caterpillar, you date your cocoon, and you commit to your butterfly. Your caterpillar for a male and a female, your cocoon is the girl and the woman in you, the boy and the man in you. And your butterfly is the lady and the gentleman. You'll never commit to the cocoon in yourself. That's committing too soon. You don't know the cocoon. The cocoon is actually taking things in, understanding them, trying to make sense of them. Your cocoon, his cocoon, and that's the man and the woman in you. You commit to the butterfly and the lady and the gentleman, the things that came from that cocoon, that manifest from that cocoon. That's what you're going to commit to. I hope that makes a little bit more sense. I'll give further details to explain it a little bit more. Have a blessed day.